So cheers to anyone who was at that show. It's been 10 years. I'm glad we're all here. And we went by there earlier today to just remember that show. And it's great to be together and to be with some of you who were there, because it was one of the one of the highlights of our lives.
Highlights of our lives.
And Brad has some highlights in tonight. So those are new, right?
Yeah, these are new.
Beautiful.
I'm sponsored.
He's sponsored. It didn't cost anything.
As you see, we've given this a lot of thought.
Yes, chef's choice. Go ahead.
All right.
Okay, I got it.
She put a spell on me, said I had to go down to where the cliffs meet the sea. I need an old man to present my plea. So I headed way down to the big pier, to a way to come from my big fear. I wheeled around my head to my blind side. I found an old man with a love and a kind of. I said, Mister, Mister, with your beard so long, would you be a saint? Tell me just where I'm going. He pointed to a gumption and into the light. All I really need to get by. Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me what I could not find. Wake up to tell me. Come on, wake up. Wake up to show me what I could not. He said, hey, hey, Mr. Me. Been sleeping the day away. Hey, hey.
Come on, let's have one more of those.
Hey, come on. Hey, there it is.
excuse me, have you got the time? He shrugged his shoulders, said, get a sign. Coconut hit me on the head, jumping for a fake. I got booked last night, I need another face, yeah. Just then I see a twinkle, twinkle in the old man's eye. And a weird toss bottle is thrown to the sky. I caught it on the rebound and landed with a soft sound. I took out the message and put the bottle down. Inside was an antidote to the spell. And I read it to the man cause he couldn't read so well. Said don't worry about a thing, you know your path is true. Just ease your mind, have a banana or two. Well, goodness, goodness, woe is me. The man in the good to learn that he was free. But just before we left and started kicking in, I picked up the bottle and saw 60. Kick, kick, shuffle, shuffle back to the beach with a tune on my lips and my quest in reach. And now a woman come to you with a song so sweet. Say, damn, let the poor sucker sing.
Like we're in like a Biggie video or something.
Wake up to tell me. Wake up to show me what I could not find.
Officially our first ever roof deck jam.
Yeah. Thanks for welcoming us. Yeah, a nice swimming, that's good. Like, that's awesome treading. We will join you after the show.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
I bought those for Jeff.
In Germany. Pete's very generous in giving me amazing gifts over the years. This is just one example. It's like the tip of the iceberg.
They were $8.
Moving kind of slow down that same old path, wasting time inside this hourglass.
Jeez.
Time out. Come on, everyone, turn around.
Why is that, Chris?
Come on, hands up. He didn't go all the way up there for a lame shot.
How did he get up there?
Come on. And I feel, yes I feel, my head's turning like a race car wheel. Maybe I'll try, say another time, I gotta find a way to get inside your mind. I'll talk smooth, walk one step closer, I'll be real cool, real cool, real cool,
real cool.
Damn, real cool. Say what you want, say what you mean. Question yourself, are you really what you seem? Say who you are, say what you mean. Question yourself, are you really what you dream? Now here I come one more time. Even a second look, she took the bait. Right off of that hook, I got my blinders on tight. Hold my cap. babble it lower. Now this is easy for me, but there's a lot of things you don't know, you don't care, you don't wanna see. Long while since, long while I've got myself together, maybe there's a reason for that. Even if I caught you, I'd throw you back.
Such a mean line, man.
Say what you want, say what you mean.
It's a mean song.
Question yourself.
Is that why we don't sing it very much?
What you mean. Say who you are. Say what you mean. Question yourself. Are you really what you dream?